Welcome to the hotel that puts you first. A place to let go and immerse yourself into luxury. Around every corner, we're here to make this your perfect stay. Because good service is our purpose. And once you try our hospitality, well, you'll be hooked.
All right, everybody, it's OG King of Gaming, and welcome back to the Devil In Now. There's people murdered, some people missing. And we're trying to survive. Don't panic, because that's what he wants you to do. Don't run.
I'm not some fucking lab rat here for your amusement. So now what?
Guess we gotta go through the door. I'll cut that light off. Ah, that was the room she was in early. Ain't it? I don't know. All right. All right, there we go. Took me a second.
Yes, there we go.
We might get by on this.
There we go. What the hell? Oh, what the hell? Jesus, there's cameras everywhere.
You want to know what it means to be a killer? You ever been to the art museum downtown? They got this painting by a guy, I forget his name, famous painter. He did portraits of slaughtered cows hanging on hooks. You take a normal person to a slaughterhouse, and they will puke their guts out. You make it into a painting, and suddenly it's art. There's no difference between the two. Not really. Don't look at me like that. You know I'm right. You get it. I know you get it. You got to do something that matters. Make people feel something they've never felt before. Shatter the illusion that any of us are really in control. Think of the most profound thing you've ever done. The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, it's nothing compared to watching the life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release. To hear them pleading, begging. That moment when someone realizes they are at their end. That's when you feel it. That's true art. That's what you have to be. An artist. A sculptor. An architect.
Oh.
I see the gleam in your eye, Agent Monday. You're not fooling me. Look! Oh, look at you now, huh? Am I gonna be your first? Well, come on then, huh? I'm right here. This room is soundproof. You don't even have to wait for a plane to fly overhead. There you are. I see you now. Not bad. Not bad at all. Bare hands can feel good, huh? But the blade makes for such a prettier picture. You've got potential, Agent Monday. If you truly want to be an artist.
Who says self-help books don't work?
Come on.
What's it that popped up at the bottom? $19.99.
Joseph Morello. That wasn't who met on the ferry. Bethany. Connie. Please stop crying, Mommy.
Beast body. Ugly. Okay. So everybody's going through it right now. Yeah, I survived.
Help! think.
Please.
He probably plays a lot of time out there and try to just escape your body. I'm gonna keep that in mind. All right, so let's look back at that manual real quick. It says, I really don't want to hop on it. I really don't. Automatic waste disposal unit, crushing forces 2,000 psi / 150 tons. Keep on the conveyor. Keep off. Riding on the conveyor anytime may cause serious injury. Entanglement hazard. Remember to switch off and lock out. Stay clear of the moving belt. Evacuate via the immediate. Okay, so there's a ladder in there. I think I just killed him. God bless.
Shit! It's me! Get in here! Oh, thank God! What the hell is this?
Pleased to see you too, Kate. Glad you're alive.
Listen, I found out some new information.
What?
That guy on the ferry? That was not Dumet. That was Joseph Morello. He's a true crime writer. I found one of his books.
How's he wrapped up in this?
I don't know. Have you seen Mark?
No. I've seen Dumet, though. He's creeping around.
Jesus. What is all of this?
He's got video feeds, recording decks, a mixer big enough for countless mics.
He's watching everything.
It's more than that. He's got utilities running through here, hydraulics, electrics, everything. He can control the whole building from here.
How far down does it go?
This all connects. This is how he's getting around the house. Charlie would say this guy is a Frankenstein, that he's wearing a mask to put what he's doing on a different personality.
That's probably just his theory, because he can't reconcile a human doing this stuff. I think it's a mistake to say he's just crazy. He is in full control of what he's doing. He's just not wired like the rest.
Chicago Police! Mr. Monday, this is Chicago Police. Can you open the door, please? Mr. Monday, I'm Officer Stanley with Chicago Police Department. Can you hear me, sir? Agent Monday. Fuck. Fuck. Oh. Dispatch, this is Officer Stanley. I need assistance at 8 West 50th Street, requesting immediate backup. I'm in Agent Monday's apartment. There's blood everywhere and a body. I need immediate support. I think... Oh.
Crazy implies out of control. Look at this place. This is methodical. That's not crazy. No. Wait, he's wearing the mask as part of the performance. At best, maybe he's insecure about something and it gives him confidence.
Insecure? Like, low self-esteem? Is he uncomfortable at parties? Did his mommy not hug him enough?
Bad parenting can definitely be a factor, but it could be a shitty dad just as much, or an uncle, any adult figure, really. Don't you read any of our research?
I just set up the lights.
I'm sure he fits the profile. Bullied as a kid, unchecked anger, as a... Over here!
Look at this. It's all his little tricks of moving walls and crap.
Nothing in this shitbox is real. He controls everything from here. It's a murder factory.
You're right. We should use this against him.
All right. What's your plan?
Okay, look. He's in here, right? So we get him to go down this hall, and we trap him between these two moving walls. There's no other way out of there. He'd be stuck.
Okay. But how do you make sure he goes down that hall to begin with? One of us is going to have
to be bait.
No, no way. It's too risky, Jamie.
So is letting him run free. I'd say that's more dangerous. Come on.
There's no second chances here.
It's my plan. I'll be the bait.
If you're sure, just... If it looks like it's going south, get the hell out of there.
No argument here.
You could use that as a weapon if need be.
I'm gonna hang on to it. I'm more likely to need it. Okay. That's enough of a moment. Let's do this.
Stick to the plan.
Obviously.
So how do we get out?
Third floor must be a work in progress. Okay, be ready. You're gonna have to time it right to trap him and not me. All right. Here goes nothing.
Alright, folks, it's OG King Gaming. Until next time, everybody, be safe. Like and subscribe if you enjoy the content. That subscription will get you more info and updates on the videos that's being uploaded. Thank y'all.